Western Drain performing inspection of the main sewer line at 1000 Riverside Boulevard. This is the main 6-inch running down the center of the building to the front. We have a 4-inch clean out, and then the line drops into a 6-inch. I've got water running through there right now to help me push the camera all the way out. From this side, we're going to pull the camera back and locate one spot and then go back and do the rest of it from the outside to gain our gold back in. got about 15 feet of full line left that we haven't been able to check from this side.
Outside the building to one-way cleanout. We're gonna go back into the building. About 15-20 feet, that's the only part we weren't able to get from the inside.
Right there, too.
Uh-huh.